You know, Bloody, Sigrun told me her kingdom housed a great treasury filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden.
Well done.
Perhaps those runes over there can shed some light. What? No, she never mentioned.
Is that a key?
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
What did those runes say?
Sigrun. She loved another. A king named Helgi. Seems they were madly in love. But her parents wouldn't let them marry.
Oh, come, Mimir. You really didn't think you were her first love, did you?
Aye. Suppose I did.
Ooh, a souvenir from foreign lands?
The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
Freya. You mentioned that Fimbulwinter had worn down some of Odin's curses, but you still needed help. Was it Sigrun who helped you recover your warrior spirit?
Is that how Odin liked to refer to the curse that kept me from defending myself?
Oh, I suppose that is where I heard it.
Would you like to know how that curse really worked? What it did to me? What it cost me to finally break it?
I am no longer sure that I do.
That's correct. The oarsmen. A monument of conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Mimir, look. Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye. This place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
This is a tomb.
There's a staircase on the other side. There must be another way around. Watch yourself.
Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
Oh, she loved another before me. There are much things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are.
That's another raven sent to the Tree of the Dead. Perhaps we should check up on it, hmm?
Could be worth pulling one of the chains, no? It is. The other staircase.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. An artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself, but I hear it's lovely. It can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir. Look, the other half of the key.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to. King Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
I assume it was Sigrun then who helped you retrieve your Valkyrie wings. Were they hidden in the place I guessed?
They were not. But yes, she did. Argued all the while I should let my anger go, but helped me just the same. How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look. Thor must have scattered pieces of Tyr's statue all over the lake. Looks like the shield ended up lodged here. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Huh.
Freya. Where is Sigrun now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted things. Doesn't look like you can brute force it. With the shield in the way, it won't go any farther.
Good! That's the way! Out
Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate.
Not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. From there? Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
It's Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.
Dead on the throne. Huh. Great
Kratos! Alka!
It's Prince Dagon. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dagon? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that then? Freya? Why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. Once she did, it was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It's not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
Another one of Dvalin's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He saw that the Aesir would likely use his powerful weapons to cut down his fellow dwarves, so he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't terribly pleased.
Do you regret it, Mimir?
Most likely. What are we talking about in particular?
Giving up your body?
I regret exchanging my life for my freedom. That's a question I ask myself every day, my lady.
What about today?
Today? Glad to be out in the world. How else could I spend such quality time with you?
Okay.
I scouted ahead. The lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful.
Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
If I don't have it, you don't need it. Anything for Freya? Hope it's to your liking. something in mind? Whatever you need, I'll create. Say one thing for Tyr. He's got taste.
This is the place. We need to work our way up. This way. There. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
More of your friends.
I didn't tell them to be here. I don't know what the Norns did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Freya, thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write her a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother. Brother, this way seems like a way out, not a way in.
I concur. The Norns are further up. Feel something. It's stronger this time. Over here. We found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look? Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Oh!
our own minds yet. He certainly seemed real enough.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
Seems he was guarding that way outside.
This place almost looks familiar, but different. Like a confused memory.
A rather hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred. Did know it all, and I cannot change. See? You forgot the smartest man alive. Certainly clinks like genuine Hacksilver. I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
A phantom!
The Nords have a phantom! Of course the Nords have a phantom!
Phantom!
Nicely done! Keep on it!
It's stunned!
Nicely done! Keep on it!
Alka!
Watch your right!
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.